64 years ago, American and Korean troops stood shoulder to shoulder in the fight for democracy. Today, they stood shoulder to shoulder again at a wreath-laying ceremony commemorating the 64th anniversary of the Korean War at the Washington State Korean War Memorial in Olympia, Washington.
Today, on this beautiful morning, we pay our respect to a generation of men and women, Korean and American, whose sacrifices and courage cemented the foundation of the Korean-American partnership.